Problem number 29. Solve the application involving radicals. On Dendron Lane, there is a wall with a sign that has the college's old name on it. The goal is to update the sign that is 20 feet tall with the college's new name. The maintenance person, Kong, has a ladder that is 30 feet long. How far away from the wall does the ladder need to be in order to reach the sign? So this is a word problem, and what makes it easier for some people is if they can visualize the problem. So there's a little picture. This means that there is a sign on a wall which is 20 feet tall, and the maintenance person is putting a ladder which is 30 feet tall, and now we want to know how far away from the wall he has to place the ladder to reach that sign. So because this is a right triangle with a 90 degree angle right here, we can use the Pythagorean theorem, which states c squared equals a squared plus b squared. So c squared is always the hypotenuse, which is across the 90 degree angle right here. This is c squared. And a and b are variable. You can switch them. You would still get the same answer. So it doesn't matter for which letter you're going to plug in the 20. So let's start by plugging in 30 for c. And then let's just choose our wall to be A, so 20 squared, and then plus B, which is the distance from the wall to the ladder. And we don't know that, so we just use B squared. Now we're solving for B squared. So 30 times 30 would be 900. And then 20 times 20 is 400 plus b squared, subtracting 400 from both sides to solve for b, and we get 500, which is equal to b squared. Now we can use the square root property to eliminate the square root on the b. And when we do that, we will get a positive and a negative answer. So the square root and the square root cancel out. B is by itself. And 500 is not a perfect square root. So when we plug that into the calculator, we get approximately 22. This is a real-world problem, so we only need the positive value. You would get positive and negative 22, but a ladder cannot, I mean, the distance between the wall and the ladder cannot be a negative distance, so it would be 22 positive. And we are having units in this problem, so we have to put feet, 22 positive.